Looking like the same on the other side. Again, Potassium is the arch nemesis of Gramps.
One love.
This match right now is just getting so gritty. They are fighting so hard for control of space behind the table.
In China, Adam, as you well know, is the arch nemesis of Japan. The reasons that we see here. Hayata's taken two games of Chunmong before, but as that head-to-head and the tail of the table showed, every time into Chunmong.
It's tough when you've come so far to not be able to close the door to finish the job. Wow. Back down into her own side of the table. And 7 of the last 8 points to Chunmong. The most one-sided game after that timeout was called in game 4 was game 4 itself.
One, two.
Much needed point here, a little bit of confidence in the tank.
A massive point. And look how much shorter these rallies are now. Looking to win it as soon as possible, but having plan B, C, D, E, F, and G if it doesn't go 100%
stop
to plan.
Player China, please don't delay the match. One, two.
That's a pretty astute observation. I was gonna say impressive. Either way, the fact that he recognized the receiver was stalling. You don't usually see that. You see servers told to serve and play, but sometimes they're just waiting for their opponent to come to the table.
I wasn't so sure on the rule, but now it makes sense why Yuan Lachin got the red card against Alexei LeBrun.
Right. No stalling.
All.
So quick 2 points here. Hina Hayata turning things around well. I'm curious if people have been voting online, worldtabletennis.com, to see how things have changed now that we're here after all that momentum shift into Chunmong's favor.
3-2.
And in that middle, like a pinata against Hayata.
Heard the word pinata, had a feeling we might end up there.
maybe I should add a bit of subtleness to my comedy then, Adam.
No, it's good, I like it. Well, now, to get that low, Hayata, some fancy footwork to create space there for the forehand. Subtle applause here. Guarded optimism, that lean and then the punch as soon as she gets back.
One of the most impressive shots, isn't it, when a player sweeps their leg to make room.
It's impressive when they come back to play the follow-up shot. I mean, it's impressive, yes, but getting back from after just taking yourself out of position for the shot before. Quality at the back of the table. Chunmong has been quite consistent in that receive game.
Hayata there. Going for the half-long serve again, but it's a centimeter too long. That can be costly. Against Chunmong especially.
Surprise, surprise, it's fast to the backhand. Chunmong doing an excellent job of recapturing the space near the table. From that camera angle, you could really see her moving back in. Gotta love that. I mean, it's just so efficient. Playing a stroke with quality, but also moving back into the table.
5-3.
I mean, only the best in the world can do this consistently under pressure against someone who's putting on so much pressure. So they have switched sides of the table now. As one player's reached 5 points, and that player is Chunmong, who has the serves.
Six, three.
A bit of strawberry side spin here, but enough height on the ball for Chunmong. It's not easy. Has to really jump, but keeps the sort of looseness and fluidity there that she needs for the racket speed to get over that ball. Oh, the roar, the scream. You just have to love the passion. Hina Hayata fighting her way back, still down by two. Soft flick, those ripping backhands.
Beautiful. Taking them quite early. Earlier than she'd take a spin up.
I feel like she's using the length that she has in the limbs to catch them out in front. Send the ball back before it's traveled so far.
5-6.
Determination and clarity of thought there. Brilliant.
No timeouts left. Chun Meng had one, she'd use it now. Yeah, we haven't seen a shot quite like that in some time. Very unusual. Inside the table to commit in that way, leaving open the backhand corner. Top edge of the racket. It's heavy spin from Chun Meng to earn the point in a much needed moment. As close to level as can be before that happened.
So every point is such a battle. Marlin. Animated as a coach, as he was as a player.
You might even argue more.
I love the selflessness of the Chinese national team coaches. They wouldn't mind if their player achieves more than them.
They would actually probably love it.
7-6.
I mean, you can't change the past once you've retired, right? Just like parents. I think they want the best for their kids, and there's this similarity here with these coaches and their players. They've spent such a significant portion of the players' lives together. I mean, Darko Jorgic and his coach since the time he was like 5. Chun Meng 1 point up, second serve. Side of the table, that's Hayata's point.
7.
She says, let's look at a replay. For me, that's the right call. You could hear just the sound. There was nothing but side on this. And watch the trajectory. That's complete side. No. Chun Meng obviously thought she caught something, but
7
from where
I can see why in the heat of the moment you would try to contest just in case, but I mean...
Right. Yeah, it was an honest mistake, but we saw pretty clearly what happened. So the call was made correctly. The best umpires in the world here. Sound alone, though. I mean, we know what the sound of the side of a table sounds like. That metal skirt. Referring to the table, of course. Beautiful point. And Chun Meng with a quick recovery. Man, you can't even imagine how much thought is running through that brain after this point. The speed on that forehand from Hayata. Chun Meng has worked her whole life to be able to return shots like that in moments like these. Still, this match is not over. 7 serving 8 in the decider. Rushing backhand sidespin in a moment like that. How do you feel?
The fanning backhand of that moment is amazing. Absolutely brilliant. So deep, right in that corner. That have such a relaxed arm and hand for that shot. Composure is what makes that shot impressive.
Enough guts to feed a village. I love my Nate song. Here we go, 8 points apiece.
Let it all.
Point in front once again. Chun Meng 2 points away from taking down someone who was recently the leading lady for the greatest rival to China, Team Japan. But if Hina Hayata gets this point, she's got the last two serve combination at 9-all in the fifth.
Leg 9-8.
Thank you. Incredible point. Chun Meng recovered the net, and still the rally continued for back and forth, full out power here with the placement.
And she just wipes the nose and walks over to the towel box. It's like the moment in a movie where the hero walks over to the horizon with the explosion in the background.
I know that movie. Hashtag Finding Nemo. Here we go, 9 points apiece. This could be the last 2 points of the match. It's definitely the last two serve combination. Just keep swimming. And it is match point for Chun Meng on the receive. One of the shortest rallies we've seen yet, with Zhang Ruwei on the bench, other teammates, and Ma Lin behind her. The long push, not as much underspin as Hina Hayata thought was on it, and she quickly reviews that. Serve to tie it up, Hina Hayata against match point.
Leg, 9, 10.
These are some subtle nets, aren't they?
Sure are. Subtle and silky. And the backhand keeps her alive. Hina Hayata fighting. It is point for point now. They will alternate serves. Deuce in game number 5.
This is amazing, yet tough to watch. She didn't make the same mistake twice, Hayata, there with the backhand third ball. How is she smiling in this moment? I would be bricking it.
This is training. This is not a coincidence. This is her forcing herself to think positive thoughts right now, to visualize the next point. Well, now, heavy spin, shallower on the table, that roar. I mean, from smiling the way we saw her to the roar right after that point, Coach Ishida trying to will her through. Stress on Ma Lin's side, trying to find some belief as well and send that on to Chun Meng. Could this be the third time in recent history that the upset has been pulled against the Olympic champion? Survival like you would not believe. I mean, every single time the ball came down, it just got better and better. Hina Hayata with some award-winning shots out here, let alone the match. And Chun Meng on top of them all takes the legs out of Hina Hayata with that last backhand punch.
Oh my days. Well, at least if Hayata loses this match after having match points, she knows she couldn't have given much more. Oh, wow. 7-all in the fifth.
And a much different point out here. Chun Meng, tight serve in the follow-up, as focused as can be now. Match point for Chun Meng. Look at the fans. You can see tears already running here, the nerves in the crowd. But this is why Chun Meng is out there in the battlefield, because she keeps her composure in these moments. Chun Meng does it, 13-11, takes down Hina Hayata in an epic battle out here, and what could have gone either way. And a well-fought match indeed. Hina Hayata gave everything.